decided that I was going to do it, and I was really happy with the results.
You know, I've tried a lot of things before. Pills, no. This weight loss shakes, no, nothing works. It is a keto diet.
My results, 17 pounds I lost.
My results were probably about 28 pounds.
You know, not only was it losing weight, for me it was also, you know, being able to fit into clothes better. You know, when I put on my suit, I wanted to fit right. So when I'm talking with people or I'm out doing, you know, going to a business meeting or something, I'm confident.
It was nice to do it with a partner. Yeah. If Mike wasn't by my side, I would not have been able to do it.
You know, people say, oh, it doesn't work, it doesn't work. It works. It is really a powerful diet, which, you know, I've lost the remaining 30 pounds that I want. Oh my gosh. The shopping, now I go to the store and I'm just so happy to be able to go buy the clothes the sizes that I want. It is an amazing feeling.
I'm Adam Wright. There is a leaked video which reveals the reason some stubborn fat cells would not respond to workouts or diets. It will shock you because you will eventually see the reason fat under your arms, your midsection, and even your thighs remain extremely difficult to lose. Did you observe why nothing like this has been on social media and not even on newspapers? Well, here's the reality. There have been a lot of lies about this study. It is impossible for them to let anyone know the big secret to finally lose fat, since they have to continue selling their diet products to you for more than the next 3 decades. Thus, please, for your own benefit, see this information now. Think about after leaving this presentation and still not understand why dieting makes fat cells quit discharging fat. That's what makes it difficult to actually lose weight the older you grow. It does not relate to a gradual metabolism or how the fat loss switch can be turned on with just one missing nutrient that is absent in food labels or in vitamins, and how the frustration of a completely different diet can be prevented, particularly the one that never worked for you. Jane was in a devastated condition as her lost weight came back. She felt deceived, although she started blaming herself, her age, and even her genetics. These are that they want you to believe. With additional diets, costly foods, and unnecessary supplements, you will continually lose more money with no obvious results, but frustration. However, Harvard Research Center's discovery has proven these as lies, and in a few minutes, you will be stunned with the reality on the reason workouts and diets would not work on their own, reason fat cells would never respond, and how you can get your desired body by simply getting your body recharged with a nutrient you have missed. This nutrient can be found in the healthiest and smallest communities like Sardinia, Italy, and Okinawa, Japan. What I'm trying to say is that scientists have this belief that cells were only balloons that kept fat, but studies have proven that fat cells interact and talk to one another on the exact time to release fat. According to Life Extension senior health scientist, Dr. Michael, fat cells are simply very complex. Like other cells in the human body, they are composed of receptors that help them transmit and get signals. The moment fat cells get a signal to let go of fat, they let go of the fat inside. They also inform the cells in the liver and muscles and other parts of the body that force them to make use of the fat that was released for energy. Therefore, not just that it sends a signal to the fat cells, but also let go of everything inside and still informs the muscles to make use of this newly discharged fat for energy. This is the reason why this is very important. As we grow older, our fat cells find it difficult to send and get this information. Our fat cells are not getting the expected signals, or they are unable to respond to the signals. Dr. Smith emphasizes, due to this, the cells will not burn fat at the expected level. This is the reason a lot of Americans go through stubborn and brutal fat storage, regardless of how hard they work out, and it is likewise the reason many of these scammy fat-burning supplements will never work. As long as the fat cells in your body are unable to get and send signals, no other thing will matter. But within the